The Limpopo provincial government is launching its festive season road safety campaign in Mokopane this morning. The province's roads carry heavy traffic volumes during this time of year, especially the N1 towards Musina and the Beitbridge border post. Our reporter Lutendo Bobodi is covering that story. Let's hear how the transport department in the province hopes to handle these heavy loads. Lutendo.
Thank you so much. We're coming to you from Samahans, just outside Mokopane, along the N1 that leads to Botswana. This is, of course, the festive season launch here in Limpopo. It's a pleasant time for quite a lot of people who be coming home to visit their families from wherever they are living now, plying their trades. And those who are holiday makers, those who are coming to visit the province, to visit many tourists, destinations in the province, and of course those who are traveling to neighboring countries, your Zimbabwe, your Malawi, your DRC and other countries. And this is quite pivotal that this particular launch is done. This is of course about informing people. This is about campaign. You remember that while it is pleasant times now, it is also of course a time for you know, accidents, fatal accidents that have been experience that have been witnessed in the past, over the last few years. We see accidents are killing people. In fact, the N1 in this province has devoured a whole lot of people. We have seen in the past few years hundreds of people being killed in fatal accidents in this province. It is official that the N1 is one of the most dangerous roads in South Africa. In fact, the two stretches on the N1 are two of the most dangerous in the country. If you look at the 59.4 kilometers from Mokopane to Polokwane, and also the 109 kilometers from Polokwane to Makado, we have seen people dying on these roads. And today here, the Department of Safety, Department of Transport in this province, alongside the Ivan Plant Mine, also of course launching this campaign just to inform people about road safety around this particular times. If you look at behind me here, you see bicycles here. These have been organized and prepared for CPFs, that is community policing forums, who will be patrolling the road, the N11 road between Mokopane and Botswana, which is quite important for these structures to come in and try to help police. Later on, we'll be speaking, of course, to the MEC for transport, that is MEC Mavungulure Ramakanya, who'll be talking to us about the road safety this time around. How is it different from other years?